13s. I'm gonna miss you. This my excavation to
days come on. Everything that happens is from now. This is is paralyzed. I'll miss you.
Year 13s, I'll miss you too.
I'll miss you.
I'm gonna miss you. Year 13s, I'll miss you. I spent all money trying to make this video sad, because I believe this video needs to be sad. But here stands bit.
Hello everybody, it's Frosty Gaming here, and today we've got something a little bit different.
The 2019 Leavers video!
Enjoy my comeback. See you soon. Bye-bye.
It had one shot, or one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment. Would you capture it, or let it slip?
Yum.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already.
Mum's spaghetti.
Really rocks.
You know what else rocks?
Calcium carbonate.
Take it away, MC Humpage.
Yeah. 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 My name is MC Matthew and I'm here to paint a picture. And I'm here to educate you about a material that's bigger than the Mona Lisa. I'm talking about calcium carbonate. CaCl3 for short. I'm benefiting off because it's so gross. Making an awesome rap for sure, man. 3 oxygen, 1 calcium, 1 carbon, mate. Man is digging up limestone in the pit district. That's underneath the dirt. Making businessmen rich. But the landscape is hurt. People are complaining of the eyesore. Yet businessmen seek prospects and man a bore. The reason they give are actually quite funny.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Jim.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Jim.
Jump in.
I'm a Bobby girl in the Bobby world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
I'm a baboon.
My limbs is the manuses.
Hey, I'm a zebra.
A
everybody.
Hiya. We just want to say,
everybody,
wish you all well. We've loved having you down here. We've really enjoyed getting on with all of you, serving you, giving you dinners, having a bit of a laugh with you. And we just wish you absolutely all the best in the world, whatever you decide to do.
And we're going to miss you.
Yes, loads.
Hi, Year 13. Goodbye, Year 13. You've been an absolute pleasure to teach. I can remember some of you way back when I first started in Year 8. It was wonderful teaching you then, and it's been wonderful to take through a lot of you right through to the end of Year 13. And come back and see us anytime. Thank you. Bye.
Well, this is goodbye, Year 13. So more signing in sheets, more supervised study periods, more loafs. There's certainly more lanyards.
Signing in sheets.
Why's it going up?
I have no idea.
Wait, it's coming. Whoa, why are people dead on the floor?
Oh my God. No.
What's happened here?
It must have been the bang in the elevator.
Oh my God.
They're our friends.
Horrible.
What's happened? You've been shot. Who's done this?
How can you? That's just shocked me so much.
Oh my God, what was that noise? Oh my God, Jacob! Wait, what?
Yes!
My naked weapon is out.
Oh, why hello there, ladies. Can see you there. Ladies. I enjoy dinners.
Benedict!
And all around funny guy, as you may have noticed. Ha! LOL. I'm a social drinker. Partying, yes. The numerous parties and events of which I'm regularly invited. I like ladies. Oh, wait, no. There's my video. Well then, ladies. Goodbye.
Hi, Year 13. I haven't got any money. You know, I did create Morgs, and he's now got 10 million followers and...
Mark, wake up. About last night.
What happened last night?
I was playing Coin Master.
Coin Master?
One thing led to another.
My village is ruined.
Sorry.
You will be sorry.
Attack.
Hello, Coin Master. You're going to attack your friend's villages. We're brothers first, because we're...
England trail by 2-1. Beckham could raise the roof here with a goal. I don't believe it. David Beckham scores the goal to take England all the way to the World Cup finals.
Yeah, boy!
Psychology classroom is where I come alive. Welcome to Mr. L's room, L's room, L's room. Welcome to Mr. L's room, come inside. Take your shoes off, find a spot on the floor.
This might not go down well, but Amy Bridham, we got me.
I have everything with me. I haven't lost anything. Amy's having a letter.
believe us do, and I hope your prom's as amazing as I know it will be. I wish you the very best of luck. You've worked so hard and it's been amazing getting to know you over the last 4 years. Keep in touch. If there's anything you need from us, just let us know. And I wish you all the very best. Bye.
Hello, Year 13. Just to say, really enjoyed teaching you this year. Great personalities, great characters. Really wish you well for the future. Have enjoyed the amazing cake that you've made every week, and I will miss you, so good luck.
But I have thoroughly enjoyed teaching all of the Year 13 psychologists and all of the Year 13 sociologists, who have been amazing, absolutely amazing. Very hard going, very critical, always giving me a hard time, Serena, always giving me a hard time. Took a bit of time to win over Amy because she wasn't so sure that I was any good, forced her to do loads of essays. But on the whole, you've been amazing. You've been really good, and I wish you every success.
Year 13 drama and theatre studies, keep revising, work hard, don't get too drunk tonight at the prom, and I hope to see you all very soon with very smiley faces when you've got excellent results. Good luck at university.
Hello, psychology and sociology and criminology students. Just wanted to wish you all the best of luck for your exam results and for your future destinations. I have every confidence that you're going to do so well, and I hope that whatever you're going to do next, you do work hard, but play harder. See you later.
Good luck, everybody.
Goodbye and good luck, Year 13.
Goodbye and good luck, Year 13.
Good luck, Year 13. Have a blast at uni. I'll miss you. Bye, good luck.
Hello, Year 13. I'd just like to wish you all the best. Those of you who I've taught over the last 7 years, it's been a privilege. I'm very jealous of you all going off to do the wonderful things you're going to do over the next couple of years. Enjoy university or wherever you end up next year. Work hard, be good to each other, and hopefully see some of you soon. Bye bye.
Oh, hello, Year 13. Good luck in your exams. It's been a smashing 2 years, spending all that time in chemistry with 45 of you. Enjoy prom. Make sure you don't do a Charlie Parry and get pink eye and ruin the evening.
Well, best of luck for the future, Year 13. It has been an absolute pleasure, for most of you anyway. Ketton, I'm watching you. Humpage, stay casual. In fact, Collings, stay even more casual. And everybody, have an amazing summer and best of luck for the future. Cheers.
Hi, Year 13. I've taught a lot of you for nearly 7 years. Most of you dropped film, so thanks. And you know, you're gonna go off and be more successful than me. You know, I did create mugs.
Hi, Year 13. I'd just like to wish you all the best for the future. You've been absolutely fantastic, and I think you'll work hard and get what you deserve.
Teen, here we go. The end of an era for you. The end of an era for me. I wish you well. I think that you're about to enter some of the most exciting times in your lives. I hope that you just exploit every opportunity that comes to you. And you do it with confidence. You've come right the way through this school. Your academic qualifications will stand before you. But go out into the world and make them all. Go out there and do the right things at the right time, in the right way, and most importantly, for the right reasons. I wish you all the very best of luck. I hope it goes well in the summer. I've got the exams to get through. I'm in the middle. I've been out this morning at a meeting thinking about admissions of New Year 7s. So the cycle will be tit off and on we go. But all my very best to you. And I hope that we come across each other in the future and that we're able to say what a time we've had. All the very best. Lights will guide.
Try to fix you.